We turn the ignition on. When the menu appears, enter the radio unlock code, press 3 buttons and hold until the hidden menu appears. We go to Unit Wanted and then ECU Info and write down the serial code. Once we have the serial code of the navigation radio, we go to the website and enter this data. After receiving the code, enter it and unlock the radio. More ways and information on how to do it can be found in the video description.